Hi, I'm Niranjani Ratnayake, an Emeritus Professor in Civil Engineering at University of Morotua, the past President of the Institution of Engineers Sri Lanka, and the current President of the Institute of Environmental Professionals Sri Lanka. I became an engineer because I was excited about what engineers can and are doing, which is scientifically designing and implementing solutions to problems for the welfare of society. As an academic in the field of environmental engineering, I get the opportunity to mold young engineering minds to develop sustainable solutions, being sensitive to resource depletion and pollution, and minimizing the impacts on the natural environment, as nature is the very lifeblood of our existence. I think it is very important to have a day in our calendar dedicated to engineers on the theme Engineering for Sustainable Development, because we need to make everyone aware, including ourselves, of the role engineers play in achieving the sustainable development goals.